Yo, yeah, M.A.
Yeah,
I want to holler at them.
We can holler at them.
Hey,
the cops stop you just because you black, that's war. Bring you through the system for your prints, that's war. When they put a drug zone, that's war. Slumlord charging you for rent, that's war. Why they so rich and we poor, that's war. If you're young and black and sell crack, that's war. The White House is the rock house, that's war. George Bush coming out his mouth, that's war. Chilling on the corner with your gang, that's war. Pope will do the same damn thing, that's war. When they murdered Amadou Diallo,
that's war.
Marching in the streets is a strategy of war.
Yeah.
No one's self-defense is a strategy of war.
Yeah.
Soldiers got a link with other soldiers in the war. Revolutionaries got to learn the art of war. War, what about hip-hop? Use that. Matter of fact, fuck a rap battle. What about a gap battle? Let's take it to the beach and see which cat tattle. Is it kids versus beef?
Huh?
Beef versus hoe?
Huh?
What about your real niggas get the 5-0? This is M1. DP, don't you forget, cause you can talk, 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 but that don't mean shit. I ain't gotta pop your top to see where your brains went. This rap shit is way bigger than entertainment. It's the people versus the pigs when it all go down. It's not Pac versus Big, it's who's getting
the power.
And power ain't money, all is self-determination.
That's right.
And take a hot and making it the real people station. That's war.
Tie. Rock with it. Drop with it. Yeah.
Fuck that.
Y'all feel that?
I'm tired of this shit.
Yeah.
If you feel like know what I'm saying, I'm tired of struggling, y'all.
Get crunked in.
Yeah, that's.
Get crunked
in. I feel it.
In.
I feel we here.
I'm tired of struggling, y'all.
Look.
Look,
the system ain't gon' change unless you make it change.
The White House is the rock house. I'm the Sam is the motherfucker pusher man. What I gotta do to make sure you understand? Spit it on the beat by Timberland. What I gotta do? Kidnap a leader, cause I'm mad. Make it relevant.
Hold a harmony hostage to these people. Army versus.
That's the arms in the churches.
Bombs in the persons.
Just when you think it's calm on the surface,
we bomb on the first.
Uncle Tom get nervous every verse. Revolutionary curse word.
First come, first serve.
There ain't no lost love.
Freedom called blood.
That word to the Mars bird.
We need a revolution.
What?
We need a revolution.
System ain't gon' change unless you make it
change.
Say it.
We need a revolution.
Say it.
We need a revolution.
The system ain't gon' change unless we give what?
Black power.
We need a revolution.
Yeah, I mean it. I love it.
Nigga, look.
Wanna know if I'm following me? Nah, diabetes is simple selling. You a mad cow? Wanna know how I can stop these cops from killing? I can feed these hungry children. I can stop racism, a product of capitalism. I can unpack the prison, turn religion back to we living. I can stop the drug from pillin', cats and the rip from pillin' back. I can get your cousin off crack. I can stop the war in the black hood. Get him on the right back to the pole for sure. Hey, women, they're gonna know. Let's go if you really wanna die.
Look,
RBG's off in this thing. They hip to the gang, get it off the chain.
Your system ain't gon' change unless you make it.
You say it.
We need a revolution. We need a revolution.
I don't see you.
I don't hear you.
In the back, say it.
We need a revolution.
I see
you. We need a revolution.
Your system ain't gon' change unless you make it
change. Yeah.
Black. Happy to be here.
Where we at with it?
Happy to be here. I see. Black and brown motherfucking power. I know we here.
Yeah.
Woo, it's gonna be a good night, right?
RBG's up.
Yes, comrade. I Ching's in the house.
Hey.
It's stupid on the front of this stage right here.
Tune your frequency to this shit right here.
Let's see if you're tired of the same shit. Crank up your speaker, your woofers and your tweeter. Turn up your receiver, we banging off the meter. Crank up your speaker, your woofers and your tweeter. Turn up your receiver, we banging for the people.
I refuse to be a stereotype in your box. Never wanna try to be something I'm not. Just a nigga from the block. If you got it twisted, they blowing on green. If you got it twisted, oh no. DP giving a fuck. All be G'd up in some gangster chunks. Throw your fists up, homie, if you know what's up. All my comrades putting in
soldier work.
You rolling dirty with fully dedicated.
Yeah.
So real that the radio will never play it.
But that's cool.
The enemy's supposed to hate it. Freedom ain't gon' come to be regulated. That's why I'm in the dojo. Not just for the video. Really know we really got beef
with the popo.
Never know when they gon' put you in a
chokehold.
This is for you new niggas, homie.
Let you take over the station. Yeah, no, it's part of their plans. Huh. They make her think it's all about party and dance. They cover man sound good when you spit in your rap. But in reality,
don't nobody look like that.
You wanna know what kind of nigga I am?
Let me tell you about the nigga I'm not.
I don't fuck with cops. Lighting up don't mean that it gotta be hot. I ain't got a love of even the player. You can hear it when you walk the streets. How many people that reach? How they use music to teach? The radio program and the figure of speech. Don't sleep, cause you gon' be a radio freak.
My nigga, turn off the radio.
Turn off that bullshit. Turn off the radio. Say it. Turn off that bullshit. Ha.
Yeah.
We gonna keep it moving.
Yeah. Gun salute.
Right into this.
Turn off that bullshit.
Turn it off. All I wanna hear.
Gun salute. We gonna dedicate this.
To who?
To George Bush.
DJ.
To the LA police chief.
Yo, you got to know your enemy, know yourself. That's the politic. George Bush is way worse than Bin Laden is. Know your enemy, know yourself. That's the politic.
FBI, CIA, the real terrorists. Know your enemy, know yourself. That's the politic. George Bush is way worse than Bin Laden is.
Know your enemy, know yourself.
That's the politic. Yo. CIA, FBI,
yo.
The
real terrorists. You got to watch what you're saying in these days and time. It's a touchy situation, a lot of fear.
Emotion.
September 11th, televised worldwide. Suicide planes falling like bombs
from out the sky.
They weren't aiming at us, not in my house. They hit the World Trade, the Pentagon, and almost got the White House. Not everybody walking around patriotic. How we supposed to fight for freedom when
we ain't got it?
You wanna stop terrorists? Start with the U.S. imperialists. Ain't no track record like
Americans.
See, Bin Laden was trained by the CIA.
But I guess if you a terrorist for the U.S., then it's okay. They try to make us think we crazy. But I know what they doing, they trying to put us back in slavery. Checking to get the welfare, you gotta get your fingerprints. So you gotta do eye scan
to get the benefits.
Now they got the card to swipe, ain't no more food stamps. Should've seen it coming, it's too late to get out. And everything got the barcode. So they know what you got when you got it and what you still owe. Using the project lately, you better watch it. Why they got us surrounded and money is the object? Why they use satellites to keep track of the criminals?
Huh?
Why they putting jails in school? Cameras everywhere to protect us from one another. Is it the undercover disguise as Big Brother? Cause even freedom of speech is limited. Mad leaders done spoke up and look at what these crackers did. Yes, sir.
I'm talking about today.
Yes, sir.
Look at what these crackers did.
I mean,
you can't even take a bottle of water on the plane no more, man.
Putting niggas through hell. Putting niggas through all this bullshit. Me through this shit, and they know exactly what the fuck is going on. Why do I gotta pay for this bullshit? You make me go through some shit, through the security and shit. When you know when the shit is coming in, these niggas is blowing the shit up.
Some late ass security.
I just don't understand.
Let's take niggas back though. Let's take niggas back one time.
You want niggas? Let's go back. How far back we going?
We don't need no education.
You know this? Okay. We got some motherfuckers in here who know what time it is.
Let me see.
We don't need no thought control.
Yeah. Rock with it.
Y'all know Pink Floyd.
Say what?
No dark sarcasm in the classroom.
Yeah, I know.
know some of y'all
yeah.
know. And the rest of the people don't hear.
Yeah.
Keep your leaves the seas alone. Yo. L.A., if you know this shit, say it.
Hey!
Teacher, yeah. Leave them kids alone.
Bumbo clad. Bumbo clad.
Yeah. Hey. I want to dedicate this to my little man who ain't never going to their school.
All y'all who don't go to school. All y'all.
Yo,
I went to school with some redneck crackers.
Right around the time third base dropped the Cactus album.
When I was reading Malcolm,
I changed my name in 89. Reading parts of my brain
like a baby nine.
I took the history class.
Serious.
The week.
Third period.
Fucking with the teacher's head. Calling them racist.
I tried to show them crackers of light. They couldn't face it.
I got my diploma from a school called Rickers.
Full of
teenage mothers and drug dealer niggas. In the hallways, the popo was always present.
Searching through niggas' possessions. Looking for dope and weapons. Get your lesson.
That's what my mom kept stressing. I tried to pay attention,
but their class wasn't interested.
They seem to only glorify them Europeans. Talking about Africans.
There's only three-fifths
of human beings.
They schools can't teach us shit. My people need freedom. We trying to get all we can get. All my high school teachers can suck my dick. Telling me white man lies straight.
Bullshit.
Schools ain't teaching us what we need to know to survive. L.A. say huh, say what? Dang schools don't educate. All they teach the people is
lies.
Make sure you got me. Yo. Say fuck they school.
Fuck they school.
Say fuck they school.
Fuck they school.
Teach yourself. Get
teach yourself.
Say free yourself.
Free yourself.
School is like a 12-step brainwash camp that make you think if you drop out, you ain't got a chance to advance in life and try to make you pull your pants up. Do this like the teachers that can took away your handcuffs. And if that wasn't enough, then they'll spell you. Your people's understanding, but the dip,
you will fail you.
Observation and participation.
What?
My favorite teachers, when they beat us in the head with them books,
it don't reach us.
And then you break dance or rock sway to Adidas or be in the bathroom with your clique. Smoking that, then you know that math class ain't important unless you add enough cash and multiples. Unemployment ain't rewarded. That man's well teaches extortion. You either get paid or locked up. The principal is like a warden. And 4 years in, mad niggas never finished. But that doesn't mean I couldn't be a doctor or dentist. They schools can't teach us shit. My people need freedom.
We trying to get all we can get.
All my high school teachers can suck my dick. Telling me white man lies. Say bullshit.
Yeah.
Black.
For real.
Blah, 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 blah.
We're on some grown man shit right now.
We just went back. Let me see how many of y'all know, really know about the old school. Listen to this shit right here. Huh. L.A., you know about this? Look. Yeah, one. Look. It was once said by F1, the people's advocate. I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. I ain't having it.
Yeah.
Man, about my business and my plans is elaborate. I got the weight of the hood on my back and I'ma carry it. Political animal standing in the land of the cannibal. Ghetto Hannibal, ununderstandable. And that's plan is the opposite of what Uncle Sam would do. All my real niggas meet me on Fortune Bill. Is this what has come to in America? See the fucking picture buried your bluff and declaring the crime area. All because you call it the hysteria. Public epidemic like malaria and the day is carried up. Sorry to infestations that end up in the news. And the scariest situation has been happening to you. Woo. It's a no-win situation cause everybody knew. And it ain't no litigation, so what you gon' do? Be a grown man, bury the bone man. I'm the type to like to touch that pussy with my own hands. Too scary to know, man. Talking about the coke, man. Fuck how you're selling some dope. Fuck who you know.
Be a grown man, grown
on
man.
On top of my shit.
Grown man, grown
with
man.
With my hand on my grill.
Yeah. Grown man, grown
so
man.
So you know where I stand. Fuck that shit. Who am I? A grown man. L.A., how you feel about that? Y'all all right with that?
Yo, you feel that shit? Let me hear you say hell yeah.
Jose, D.C.,
President,
what?
Nostra Al, Orange Al,
Slauson,
T-Town, Brooklyn,
what?
Come on. Sitting in the living room on the floor, hunger pain got me on some migraine shit, but I'm a
main track.
Nigga got $2 or $3 to my name, and the homies in the same boat
going through the same thing.
Ready for a caper, steady plotting for the paper. We've been living in the dark since April. And the candles gotta get a handle. The homie got 25 automatic.
Add it to the gamble.
Nigga get on board, look up in the yellow page. Let me tell you how we finna get paid. We go on a pizza, money's in the drive bar. We'll take the 25
up to his face.
Let's ride, stepping outside like warriors
into the notorious outside.
No, welcome to the four of us hiding in the corridor. Can we see the beam from the car head?
Headlight.
White boy in the wrong place at the right time. As soon as the car door open up, we roll up quick and put the pistol to a nose.
Nobody
look on his face, he
probably shit in the clothes.
You know what this is, it's a sticker.
Give me the dough for your pickup.
You went to the wrong nigga. You running down the block hot with
a pizza box.
So we split up the mat.
Say it. Hell yeah.
Yo, you ready to get paid,
say that
my
shit.
Nigga?
Hell yeah.
Yo, you ready to get free, my
LA.
Nigga?
Hell yeah.
Do your mama need money and fame, my nigga?
Hell yeah.
Well, let's ride
hell
here.
Yeah.
Go, go.
I know a way we can get paid. You can get down, but you can't be afraid. Let's go to the nigga and beat. And get an ID. The name says you, but the face is me. Now it's your turn, take my paperwork. Like 1, 2, 3, let's make it work.
Then
fill out a credit card application. And it's gonna be about 3 weeks away. American Express, Discovery card. Platinum, Visa, MasterCard.
Cause
we would do the thing we were talking. Now we just walk right up and say, to the game, we rank a brand name. Well known at the bar, but don't change. Even got a buzz in the crew, a few things. Popo never know who the true name. So at the show, you know we kept rolling. Wait 2 weeks, report the call.
We'll
be the ducker like a laundromat. Like a glitch in the system, it's hard to catch. Coming out the mall with a shopping bag. So we can take it right back and get the cash.
Yeah.
Get a friend and do it again. Damn right, that's how we hate look.
To get this paper, I'm down for a caper. Steady on the grind.
Look, fuck a slave, y'all. Get paid, y'all.
This is the way we survive. This paper, I'm down for a caper. We steady on the grind.
Look,
what it is.
Look, get paid, y'all.
Fuck
a slave, y'all.
This is the way we survive.
Black. That. Yeah, we gonna keep it right into this.
Everybody gotta hustle. You know?
This right here is dedicated to everybody who lost their life in the struggle.
That's right.
I'm talking about the nigga who died yesterday from police brutality. To my great ancestor, Shaka Zulu.
That's right.
I'm talking about we going from here to there.
Sing it with us, y'all.
Look.
I've been working all my life, but ain't got nothing to show. I ain't telling you nothing you don't already know. I've been working all my life, but ain't got nothing to show. Like this world just don't want us to grow
real. Really though.
I've been working all my life, but ain't got nothing to show. I ain't telling you nothing you don't already know.
I've been working all my life, but ain't got nothing to show.
Gonna run up in the White House and kick in the door.
What a nigga gon' eat when the refrigerator empty? Work all week, let the boss man pimp me. Can't pay no rent to the 15. Landlord call the police to evict me. Looking to a job in the won't ask. Have you ever been to jail? No, they gon' ask. Ever took a piss test that you didn't pass? In between jobs in the past, how you get cash? I done worked over high-ass stoves. I done picked up trash off roads. Winter time in the streets in the cold. Many times had to sleep in my clothes on the floor. What you know about being punk? Seeing most of your kinfolk be on dope. Ain't nobody in the hood got no hope in this fucked up system. And that's why we don't
vote.
Still paying niggas 425.
Right.
How the fuck we supposed to survive? I'm close to the edge. Government taking most of my bread and tax. I might as well had a toast in my head. Make a nigga want to wild out. Run up in the White House with the gauge. I click clack.
Yo,
give me my shit back, you bitch.
I've been working all my life, but ain't got nothing to show. I
hear y'all. Y'all can sing this shit. It's all good. You can sing it.
But ain't got nothing to show. Like this world just don't want us to grow.
Really though,
I've been working all my life, but ain't got nothing to show.
2000.
It's cool if you feel the same motherfucking way. I know. Me too.
Wanna run up in the White House and kick in the door.
Oh, show. Real niggas feel like that.
Look, right. You fuck with me.
Look. Just a number on the W4 phone.
fuck em, buck em.
See where I'm from, it's a few ways out. With the rap and it's pours to the dope in the casket. You can work to the bone, but it's like, please don't put all your eggs in one basket. We don't ever get a piece of the pie. Work for the year, retired and die. Stay poor, rich folks is a criminal. But you don't wanna hear me though, so thank God it's Friday. And then what we live for, nigga, gotta get up out the plantation. Same job that my pop and before me, I'ma pass it down to my seat. Fucked up situation. Make a nigga wanna wild out. Run up in the White House with the gauge out. Click clack, George Bush. Yo, give me my shit back, you bitch.
Fuck all that. Yeah.
Take it here. Stick, you want to take it right here? You think they ready to take it right here?
What it do?
L.A. I see my people here. Tell me where you was when you heard this shit right here. Just let me know. Look, murderation, modern handgun education. Price of your life is going up, but ain't inflation. Incrimination, they got my pizza at the station. Elimination, state to state, we eating by the nation. The belly full, my trigger finger got pulled. To cut the bull, shot to warm your flesh like wool. These tools for survival, make fools out of rivals. Fuck the Bible, get on your knees and pray my rifle. Your life is done, there ain't another place to run. Eat your own guns, yeah, because my niggas never known fun.
Cops ride around the streets and blow my friends away. I try to smoke enough weed to take my sins away. Z and J be freeing us in its own special way, son. We live for the day, the only way, son. The violence in me reflect the violence that surround me. I choose that wildly, Mr. Charlie keep his eye on me. The figure my head, but them ass kissing niggas is dead. We learning chokeholds with fisherman threads. I read the art of Sun Tzu in a couple of fucking days. Used to practice kung fu with this nigga that's like double my age. And you can put this on the government grave. Somebody paying for the way we had to suffer slave assassination. Word up.
Hey. This right here is a rest in piss to the government for my homie, Tookie Williams right here. This for Tookie. I know we do this for friend, but right now this for Tookie. Look.
Come on.
Look. Yeah, little Khadija pops a slot. She wanna pop the lock. My prison ain't nothing but a private stop. And she be dreaming about a day to release. They hate the police, but love by her grandma who hugs and kisses her. Her father's a political prisoner, free friend. Son of a panda that the government shot dead. Back in 12-4-1969. 4 o'clock in the morning. It's terrible, but it's fine. Cause Fred Hampton Jr. look just like him.
And what?
Walk just like him.
And what?
Talk just like him. And it might be frightening the feds and the snitches to see him organize the gang, brothers and sisters, so we had to be friends, yo. You know how the gang go. 18 years because the 5-0 says so. Instead, he set a fire to an A-Rap store, but he ignited the minds of the young black and poor
behind enemy lines.
My niggas are cellmates. Most of the youth never escape the jail fate. Super maximum cans will advance the game plan to keep us in the hands of the man locked up.
Yeah. Hey, middle fingers up to the governor too. Can't forget that motherfucker.
Yeah, basta.
Hey.
Yeah, basta. Black and brown.
Yeah.
Aslan is in this bitch. Is Aslan in this motherfucker? Yeah.
All right.
Good.
Yeah.
Is the barrio in here? Is the barrio in this motherfucker? Good. I love it.
Hey, M.A., yes, let them know where we from, dog.
Hey. No matter what your flag is, no yeah. matter what it is, come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. L.A., if you with me, nigga, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Look, over here say red, red, red.
Over here,
say black, black, black. Say green, green, green. Up top,
yeah.
Y'all don't know the routine.
Yo, look. Nigga, the red is for the blood in my arm. The black is for the gun in my palm. And the green is for the charm. It grows natural, like locks on
African.
Holding the smoke from the herb in my
abdomen.
Camouflage fatigue
and dashiki.
Somewhere in between the W, A, and P, E. I'm black like Steve Biko. Raised in the ghetto by the people. Fuck the police, you know how we
do. My life is like Bruce, it's a true story. It's too glory for them televised fables on cable. I'm a runaway slave, what the north dog? Knuckles on my forearm, running with the blood of my palm.
I'm an African,
never was an African American. Blacker than black, I take it back to my origin. Same skin, hated by the Klansman. Big nose and lips, big hips and butt.
Dancing one.
I'm an African, I'm an African.
Say it,
and I know what's happening.
It don't matter,
I'm an African.
I'm a Mexican,
say it,
and I know what's happening.
I'm Puerto Rican, I'm Haitian,
but I know what's happening.
You are African,
you are African,
huh? And I know what's happening. Oh, Jay, this right here is going out.
Yeah,
Joy Down, this the watch right here.
They ain't think it was gonna make it this
like,
far, homie.
I was like Brooklyn. It was all a dream. Started organizing in my late teens. Malcolm X and Huey P, who I wanna be. Marcus Garvey on my wall.
That's right.
I was just a young G, thought I'd been through it all. Fucking with Popo, used to stay locked. Trying to get my aim right, learning how to wait back. Used to rock the Army green field jacket.
And we was known for that shit.
Remember that?
Yeah.
It was about breaking the law. I never thought the movement would make it this far. Yeah, it's been a long fight, but we all right. Free blow up like Cincinnati.
No joke.
I remember second, don't vote.
Fuck that. Freedom or death was my quote.
Revolutionaries like Little Bobby. George Jackson, Rock
and Bunchy.
Carter. We getting free like we would. Liberated territory in the hood.
And it's all to the good.
Same.
And if you don't know, now you know, soldier.
Africa,
you goddamn right we are.
See,
they are few, but we are men there. So let's get free, y'all.
So we can all have been there. Hold up, hold up, hold up, stop, stop, stop. I just gotta do this because it's right here. And we only get a chance to do this never.
Go ahead, do it, do it.
Because we just talking about Brooklyn, New York. I like to just give a shout to the teacher who gave me what I got on this motherfucking microphone.
Salute.
If KRS-One's still in this motherfucker right here, it's Chris right here. Oh my goodness. Let me tell you something. Oh, it brings me joy. We was talking about I'm an African because Chris was like, I'm an African. Yeah, man, y'all support the temple.
Right on.
Yeah. If you wanna come this way, the stage is yours. I wanna offer that. Anything you wanna do. I know it wasn't supposed to be like this. I just was told, and I got respect to the elder entertainer. That's what I was taught. So to stay, I don't stick. Is you cool with that, man? I'm sorry, dog. I done took over the whole shit, man.
That's sorry. That's a beautiful thing, man.
Yeah, okay, cool. Already. I mean, just even if it's for a word. Umi, you all right with this, Umi? You okay with this, Umi?
Hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah.
One.
Yeah.
We up in here with Jack Press. What we gonna do? Freestyle, what we gonna do?
Brat.
What we gonna do? We only got a little bit of time. I gotta pay homage to some soldiers right now. Yo, Coaches. Yo, Cellman, help my man out. I want to stay on the line of the police, man. Fuck the police. That's word. I want to stay on that line right there, sir.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? You know what? Why the sound man get this shit together? Let me just spit some shit for y'all real quick.
Yeah.
Yo, we ain't got no turntables. Or no, what up, man? Your shit was ill. You tore that shit up. I was right up there looking at you. Nice MC work.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Nice MC work. Look. Round to round, round we go 2 years ago. A friend of mine and Flash is gonna rock your mind. Welcome to the Terror Dome, the Terror Dome. I wonder if I take you home. E-F-F-E-C-T, a smooth operator operating correctly. Back in the days, I knew rap would never die. Too late, baby, bye. Boy in a body, boy, head. Insane in the membrane. Take the train. M-E-T-H-O-T. Man, yo, y'all ready or what? Hold up, watch this. We gonna stay on the line of the police, man. Fuck the police. Y'all with me right here? Right here, Death Press, this for you.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police.
Right here, so.
That's the sound of the police.
What y'all doing?
That's the sound of the police.
Yo! That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police.
That's the sound of the police.
Say fuck the police.
Fuck the police.
Say fuck the police.
Fuck the police.
Fuck George Bush.
Fuck George Bush.
Watch this, sing along with me. Stand clear, that man attack. You can't stand where I stop. Where I walk, watch out. We run new come. We don't have to park. I know this for a fact. You don't like how I act. You claim I'm selling crack.
Doing that.
Rather speak to ya. I will never be ya. Be your officer. You
see ya.
I wanna get prop and save ya. Little respect. Change your attitude. There can never really be justice. Or they really for peace and equality. When my car's hooked up, you know you wanna follow me. Your laws are minimal. You won't even think about looking at these real. Ooh. This got to cease. We begin hype to the sound of the police.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police.
That's the sound of the beast. Chill, chill. Blip, 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 blip. Should I keep going? What's up?
Hey, head him.
Blip. Waste no time. Drop. Say Dead Prez!
Dead Prez!
Say Dead Prez!
Dead Prez!
Rock on! Remember!
Yeah!
Remember this bullshit! If you don't know me by now, I doubt you ever know me. Never wanna
one winner, pony.
I'm not the only MC keeping it real. When I grab the mic, wait a minute! Wait, let me take my jacket off, man. Fuck this. Drop!
What?
Throw 'em up! Say ho! Say ho! Where my hat at? Where my hat at? Yo, throw my hat! Yes, yes, y'all!
You don't stop!
Can't
rock on!
Yes, yes, y'all!
You don't stop!
With your traditional style of cold rock, giving options for a knock and not stop. Tip tapping, lyrically dropping. Sound can be forgotten. Bring back the raw hip. Just like the records he take, you be copping. Got some breaking. Boogie popping and locking. Tick tocking. Guaranteed to have you clock. We only get better than only. This type of flow don't even think about stop. Be well up. Stop it. Dead Prez! Yo, Coach Cheese, hit him again! Throw your hands up! Throw your hands up! My man talked about Brooklyn! Flatbush Ave! I'ma take y'all over the river to a place I come from! Let's go!
South Bronx! It's not South Bronx! It's South Bronx! South Bronx,
many people tell me this style is terrific. It it's kind of different. Let's get specific. KRS-One specializes in music. Only use this type of style when I pour the people in the place to be.
KRS-One attacks.
Again, they got dropped off MCA. Cause the rhymes they wrote,
whack.
Look, so you think that hip-hop had its start out in Queensbridge? Look, if they pop that chunk right here in L.A.,
you
they
might not live.
Everybody!
South Bronx.
Say ho! Say ho! Should I keep going?
Hit him.
5 more minutes, fuck it, let's keep going. Yo, give me a break, hold on. Give me a break. Trap. Turn up the turntables in the house. Up top, turn them up. Yo, what y'all know about DJ Premier? Yo, Chiefs, halfway. Listen, KRS, I'm a free MC. I can say things like fuck MTV. This is the rawest shit. KRS with the rawest click. You gotta understand, this the teacher. Chilling with dead press here to reach ya. Look, me, I got no ice on my neck. Why? Because I got your respect. And while I'm at it, let me let you know, this is all off the top, lyrical freestyle flow. Everything I'm saying, I might mess up, but I'ma keep going on. Coach East on the cut. My man, you did your thing. Where he at? You right there. You was chilling. I was hearing your rap way up in the top. I was looking down. You was in the front row getting down. You told the crowd what you had on your heart. That's true hip-hop. That is the art. Let me tell you, this is the realest real. KRS on the wheels. Listen. This is the style of a free MC. And let me tell you, wait a minute. Hold up. Real low. Let it turn down low. Let it turn down slow. I was up top. I came here to watch Dead Prez. Suddenly I'm on the stage. Listen how it comes back. See, we not in a cage. But right now we are in a rage. Cause you see, as I kick my rap, 6,000 people are dying in Iraq. Fuck that oil! Fuck that oil! Fuck that oil! Fuck that oil!
Fuck that oil! Fuck that oil! Fuck that oil!
Yo, fuck Exxon! Fuck Mobil! Fuck Gulf Oil! Fuck all the Chevron! KRS-One, take it on and on and on! I'm about to let you know in this song, I'm a free MC like I said, but said, like I said before, I'm out the door. Let me take you all the way back and give you the roar from me, but I'ma bring the spirit of ODB. OTB, or the man called Osiris. Give me another OTB track. Give me one. Young Chiefs, give me more OTB. Give me one more. One more. This is that revolutionary shit right here. What we did, listen to me, kid. Yo, turn it down halfway so they can hear what I got to say. I'ma be saying this and then I'm on my way. Listen, you see this group right here, Dead Prez. You see this group right here. See me when I was in 86, writing all them lyrics and shit. You gotta understand what I'm saying. When we wrote our shit, we was not playing. We set out records like Why Is That? You Must Learn, Tip Your Hat. But we hope that at least one person heard it, so in the future they would come back and word it. Look, this is the manifestation of everything we spoke to the hip hop nation back in 85 when I was on Jive. I hope the Dead Prez came alive. We were all the way in the back. Let me tell you. tell you right now, this is MC and not rap. This is all about our culture getting free, no doubt. Peace, love, unity, having fun. That's the lyrics of KRS-One. Peace, love, unity, having fun. That's the lyrics of KRS-One. Why did he do it? Uh-oh. Before I go, say ho! The bridge is over. 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 Me coming out of dance with the slip of sensia. Down with the sound called BDP. If you want your China crew, you must see me. They can't selection or the one volley. Got any volley ball, whatever I'm like. Picking up the bag and the blonde oil. Saying hip hop style out of Queensbridge. Say it like I can. You know them calories. Tell them again, we come to tell them again. Gua, gua. Tell them again, we come to tell them again. Yeah. Tell them again, we come to tell them again. Gua, gua. Tell them again, we come to tell them. Manhattan keeps on making it. Brooklyn keeps on taking it. Bronx keeps creating it. We making it. Yeah.
Woo. Woo.
Give it up for the blast master, the teacher.
Oh,
give it up for KRS-One.
Oh,
y'all support the temple. Support the temple.
Yeah.
What just went down here was history. This RBG Productions will always get paid. Yeah, all day.
All right.
What we trying to
do? You know what it is?
Tell me what it is.
Fake records.
Come on. Oh, yeah.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Yeah.
When it begin?
Yeah.
When it begin?
How it stick?
When it begin?
It's bigger than. Music when it hits, you feel no pain. White folks that controls y'all, I know better than that, that's game. And we ran for that, two souls ahead of the pack. Matter of fact, who got the gang? And where my army at? Rather attack than not react. Go back to the beat. It don't reflect on how many records get sold. Hold that drugs and rockin'. Roll your projects put on hold. In the real world, DJ people with ideas. They just like me and you when the smoke and camera disappear.
But in the real world,
it's bigger than all these fake ass records. Wait, both forgot the millions and my sisters disrespected. If you check one, two, my word of advice, then you is just relax. Just do what you got to do. If that don't work,
then kick the fans.
If you a fighter, ride a bottle, flaming, not a cry inside
of. You wanna just get high, then just say it.
And if you a lie, pass on by wolf cry, agent hey. With a why, I'ma know it when I play it.
Bigger than
hip, high,
hip,
high,
hip,
high,
hip,
high,
hip.
It's bigger than hip, high,
what bigger than
hip, high,
what bigger than
hip, high,
what bigger than
hip,
high. Who's y'all biggest balls? If we don't get them, they gon' get us
all.
I'm down for running up on them crackers
in they city hall.
We ride for y'all. My dogs
stay real.
Nigga don't think these record deals gon' feed your season, pay your bills because they not. See, you get a little bit of love and think they high. Talk about how much money they got.
And all your records sound the same.
Think of that fake thug R&B rap scenario. All down the radio. Huh? Same scenes in the video. Monotonous material.
Y'all don't hear me though.
These record labels sling out tapes like
yo.
You could be next in line and shine and still be right rhymes.
And bro,
you rather have a Lexus or
justice.
A dream or some
substance.
A beam or a necklace
or freedom.
That nigga like me don't play. Hey, I just stay away.
It's real hip hop,
and it don't stop
till we get the crackers off our block. They call it hip.
Come on, what a bigger than
soldier.
What a bigger than. What a bigger than.
It's bigger than
hip.
Bigger than.
What a bigger than.
What a bigger than.
What a bigger than.
What a bigger than.
Come on, come on.
Hip. Warriors, soldiers, revolutionaries, riders, freedom fighters.
Hip.
It's bigger than
hip.
Ha ha
ha.
Hip.
Ha ha
ha.
Hip.
Ha ha. For Big and Pac.
Yeah.
Plot. Oh my God. Stage is on fire.
Ain't it crazy?
Y'all having a good ass time.
If you're having a good time, say I feel.
I feel.
Say real good.
Real good.
Yeah, I love you, my people. I love my people. Because you are me. And I shall only love that which is me. I love you, sister.
Yeah. All right.
We can do something for the sisters.
Oh,
we
yeah?
We do nothing for the sisters, did we? Yeah? Want to do something for the sisters, man?
Feel it?
I want to do something for the sisters.
All right. Where my sisters at?
All the revolutionary sisters in here, make some noise.
I'm looking for a wife.
Umi's looking for a wife.
I'm looking. We can talk later.
This is going out to this sister right here with this red, black, and green band on her arm right here. Looking like Asada Shakur. Come on. Good.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is everybody who understand the concept of unity. Now I'm saying opposites attract, yin and yang. Left and right, up and down. Listen to this.
It's time for some mindset. We ain't got to take our clothes off yet. We could burn an incense and just chat. Relax, I got the good vibration. Before we make what?
Let's have a good conversation.
Let me see. Part me love, but you seem like my type. What you doing tonight?
You should stop by the site.
We could roll some weed, play some records and talk. I got a fly spot, Crown Heights,
Brooklyn, New York.
Now I know you think I wanna fuck, and no doubt. But tonight we try a different route. How about we start with a salad? Fresh better lettuce with croutons. Later we can play a game of chess on the futon. See, I ain't got to get in your blouse. It's your eye contact that be getting me aroused. When you show me your mind, it make me wanna show you mine. Reflecting my light when it shines. Just taking our time before the night's through. We could get physical too. See, I ain't trying to say I don't wanna fuck, cause I do. But for me, boo, making love is just as much mental.
I like to know what I'm getting into.
See, we can have mind sex. We ain't gotta take our clothes off yet. We can burn and sweet and just chat. Relax, I got the good vibration. Before we make love, let's have a good conversation.
What y'all know about
mind sex? We ain't gotta take our clothes off yet.
We can burn and sweet
and just chat.
What y'all know?
I got the good vibration.
Before we make what?
Let's have a good conversation.
What you know about mind sex?
Yeah. Saying that shit, man.
Before we make love.
Yeah.
What y'all know about mindset? What you think it stick?
Before we fuck.
Oh shit, that's the wrong version.
Baby.
African princess, tell me your interest. Wait, let me guess, boy, you probably like poetry. Here's a little something I jotted down in case I spotted you around.
So what?
So let me take this opportunity. Would you share a moment with me? Over herbal tea, take a walk verbally, make a bond, certainly. Cause of my hand,
I bet your hand fit perfectly.
And it's like we flowing out in space when you flirting with me. Come on, a little foreplay don't hurt. Imagine my chest under this shirt, that ass under that skirt. It's like walking the hot sands and finding an oasis. Opposites attract, that's the basis. Sex is like the wind that separates the yin from the yang. The balance that means complete change. My aim is to touch you with a delicate spot. And once we get it started, I ain't trying to stop.
But first,
watertight bitches. We gotta do this ghetto metal style.
We
gotta try everybody who didn't think this shit was out.
Slap a white boy,
slap a white boy,
slap your landlord,
slap your landlord,
break the window,
break the window,
break the camcorder,
break the corner store,
the precinct,
the precinct,
take the CO,
tap the DT,
pimp the system,
bank for freedom,
bank for freedom,
the high school,
the high school,
burn the prison,
burn the prison,
ride on the record label,
the record label,
jump your A&R,
jump your A&R,
fuck the contract,
fuck the contract,
the AR,
reach the AR,
get your bank up,
get your bank up,
sit the bank up,
sit the bank up,
raise your hand,
grab the hand,
make the campus.
Wonder why we feel like fuck the law. You wonder why we ride upon the wall. You wonder why we burn the cities down. Cause we don't give a fuck, time is now. You wonder why we feel like fuck the law. You wonder why we ride upon the wall. You wonder why we burn the cities down. Cause we don't give a fuck, the time is now.
Black.
ready, man. I done got my G off. Y'all having a good time?
Yeah.
I'm good.
I want to do something for everybody in here with your soldier boots on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Walk like a warrior.
What you got to do?
Walk like a warrior.
You keep that true.
Walk like a warrior.
Hey, don't walk out of here without doing this shit.
Talk to him, dog.
I was trained to treat himself from a brand of my mental health. The white man got the wealth for hell back. We're living in hell black. A nigga can sell crack, but that ain't gonna change this thing. If you gon' bang, then bang for change. Don't bang for crazy things. If not, don't bang. If you gon' ball, play the game, how it should be played. Can you dribble a grenade? Save your life, you pay the price. Mama raised the right, now you ain't gon' fight. With the white man lost, hell no, for the carbon call. We gotta get what's ours. Gotta struggle for the motherfucking power. Cause we living in the last few hours. It's 11:59, the clock is about time. We get on the grind and get out the carbine. The feet in my mind, we can see we can find every spot. This is only a rhyme, so now don't get scared. This shit is magic in the word. Don't let this light get blurred. You heard these righteous words. You might prefer it from a time out. I didn't say bug out, ball out, bang out. All y'all sell out, get the hell out. This year we RBG, bang on out. Huh? We people army, y'all, bang on out.
Walk like a warrior.
What you got to do?
Walk like a warrior.
And everything you do,
walk like a warrior.
And keep it true, my nigga. Look,
my niggas is riders, we fighters, we tight as a fist. RBG's up in this pit, so bang.
Black and brown,
give your cappies to sagging. You reppin' your rag and you holdin' the magnum. Use it for freedom, nigga, bang on. All my dirty is dirty. Revolutionaries and visionaries, don't be no scary, nigga, bang on. It's a war going on in the streets. We holler, fuck the police. Ain't about no peace. Y'all bang on out.
LA, I love y'all. Black and brown power. For real. We ain't do the hood news. But I just want to say, fuck the system, first of all, in the hood news. Free them all. Free all political prisoners and prisoners of war. We in August right now. So what we celebrate is Black August. And it's not no holiday. You know what I'm saying? It's to commemorate, straight up. It's to commemorate our black and brown brothers and sisters who've been struggling against the system. So you hold it up out here for George Jackson right here in Soledad, real high. Yeah, that's my hood news, and that's what I gotta do. And I'm out.
Yo, hold up. Hold up one sec. Yo, I just wanna thank all y'all for coming out and supporting my niggas Dead Prez. Make sure y'all get all their music. Make sure y'all hit their website. Make sure y'all hit the MySpace. You know what I'm saying? I want to thank all y'all for supporting the real hip-hop shit. Big up to my man KRS-One for coming through. You know what I'm saying? You can hit us all up on MySpace. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, we got some merchandise, too. Y'all can cop it. I'm going to do it right here, organized on the edge of the stage. We got CDs and shit. They're only $10. Support independent music and fuck the police.
Yo, I want to thank the Key Club and the whole staff of the Key Club for letting us come out, all us come out and have a fucking good time here. Make some motherfucking noise for the Key Club right now for supporting fucking underground hip-hop. That's what it is. And we're going to keep bringing it to y'all. Sean Haley Presents Entertainment, the Nonstop Hip-Hop Network. We in the building, you know what I'm saying? That's what it is. Y'all all get home safe, you know what I'm saying? I love all of y'all, you know what I'm saying? L.A. was in the building tonight. That's what it is. You can hit me up on MySpace. Look for Nonstop. I'll be on that motherfucker hollering at each and every one of y'all. You know what I'm saying? We're going to have De La Soul coming soon. You know what I'm saying? And it's going down. Sean Healy Presents, WeBookBands.com. Holla at us. You know what I'm saying? This is how we do it. Yeah. I paint a perfect picture,